Here we go. Sexual harassment can come in many forms. You see, what is
hilarious to some could be offensive to others. Let me try to give you a real-life example, because I'm sure I've done it. Like the day I said,
you want a promotion? Break out the lotion. I was technically engaged in sexual harassment. Hilarious sexual harassment, if you ask me.
Now, there is also homosexual harassment. Now, this is like when one dude comes up to another and says something cheeky. Now, what you do in the
bathroom? In sus propios dormitorios o en algún baño público. A mí no me importa.
¡Oigan esto!
¿Problema, Miguel?
¡No! ¡Proceda! ¡Usted realmente es el profesor fabuloso! Oh, ¿ahora qué estoy haciendo?
¿Pues qué?
¡Nada! Yo...
Proceed.